Yeah, it is an honor to be here. I'm so happy. I love Chris and Heather. This crowd. Hey. I got Kelly Hogan gonna come out and sing backup for me. Come on out, Kelly Hogan. Don't be shy.
They wanted to clarify that maybe Heather gave the wrong dates. The show you're doing at the Hideout next week is Thursday.
I thought maybe, but I was like, I'm nervous. Maybe I didn't hear her.
I got a missive. I got a missive from Chris Legan's ear to mine.
It's on Thursday, next week, Thursday and Friday up at the Hideout.
Yep.
And Kelly will be there. She's going to sing a couple of songs. We'll sing a couple together.
Yes, we will.
Yeah, it'll be a fun time, lonesome holiday. Won't be sad.
There aren't many tickets left, so get on it.
No, that's right. Yeah, if you can, get on it.
Yes.
So Merle Haggard, right? John Huber actually introduced me to Merle Haggard, not personally. his music, and I found this next song, and this might be TMI, but my mom left when I was a very young child and my dad raised us. And I had never heard a song about that situation. And Merle wrote a beautiful song about it. And here we go.
Thank you, y'all. Oh my God, I've had more fun than I've ever had at a country calendar show. I mean, it's been really great. Really fantastic. I want to thank Fitzgerald's, the best nightclub in Chicago. Maybe the world. Thanks to Will and gang, you're so accommodating. Thanks to Mike Sharp, the best sound man in the business. Thank you to my good friend Andy Sola for doing the lights tonight. Thank you for Sarah and Annette covering the merchandise tent. Thank you so much, you guys. And I also want to thank John Perrin, Casey McDonough, Sharon Rutledge, and Scott Ligon for helping us keep this all together backstage, behind the screen, in the dark. You never know what's going on back there. Now we're going to look at Merle Haggard on film. How about it?